to the safe zone. Get it done. Move to the next area and secure the perimeter. Tracked by an enemy team, stay sharp. Closing in. Contract complete. Recon intel secured.
Recon contract ready.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Thank you. Moving here.
Proceed to the marked location and secure the area. Enemy UAV overhead.
Relocate.
Friendly loadout drop on the way. The enemy lost track of you. They're safe.
Tacticals here.
Secure.
Solid
work.
I'll drive.
Enemy UAV overhead. Gulag. Survive and you can redeploy. Sorted, you're up next. Just waiting for your turn now. Be ready. Listen up, soldier. Win here and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're gone. Time to earn your freedom, soldier.
Relocating.
Gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Repositioning.
Friendly loadout drop on the way. Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy UAV overhead. Inbound, marking new safe zone.
Heading out.
Striker 3-1, good copy. Strike inbound.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
No hits on that run.
Hold out, drop headed your way. enemy UAV overhead.
Target on your mark. You're cleared hot.
Strike away.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone. Remaining, keep it up.
Relocating.
Gas is closing in. Stay sharp.
Soda. You're hacking. That's fucking pathetic. That's the worst thing I've ever seen. That's the worst thing I've ever fucking seen. Yeah. Cool. Because I usually just drop 20 kills being not even able to mantle and jump and pick up loot and, you know. Yeah, you're fucking terrible. You're absolutely trash.
I watched him the whole time. He wasn't